Women's hoops, Viterbo hosting Northwestern College. Over halfway into the first period, and Viterbo down by two. Lauren Gadel is going to miss the three, but manages a rebound and score for Viterbo. Now, Northwestern will respond immediately. Taylor Shuck finds Jasmine Sondrol, who sinks a three, and Northwestern would go on to win 62-54 the final.